In a sudden turn today, the British government warned that a new strain of the virus is out of control.